If we do not contain this now and hit them using air power, this goes on 6 months and they go into Lebanon and eventually to Jordan, you're probably going to have boots on the ground. Nobody wants that. But the longer it goes and the stronger they get, the more aggressive the response. This doesn't get better by ignoring it.